Hello, and welcome to Malwarebytes How-To's. In your OneView console, you can set up notifications to receive emails or webhooks for specific events to help you monitor your console and manage endpoints. For example, you can receive notifications when real-time protection or scheduled scans detect threats. Keep in mind that notifications are configured and managed for individual console users. In other words, you can only see and set up notifications for yourself. To set up notifications, expand the Settings menu to the left and open the Notifications page. Let's say you want to set up a notification for scan detections to conduct a prompt investigation. Click on the plus icon on the top right. Then, give your notification a name. Let's give this notification a name that will help you identify what event occurred in your console. Since this notification triggers when a threat is detected, let's name this notification Threat Activity Found. Then, click Next. For this example, ensure that Threat Activity, then Detections are selected. Click Next. Here's where you can set the conditions for your notifications. First, select the site you wish to receive notifications for. Let's select the first site. Then, adjust and add conditions here to trigger notifications for more events. For example, you can set a condition to receive alerts for all detection activities except for pups and pums, or you can set a condition to receive alerts for Mac devices only. Since the rest of the conditions are optional, let's skip adding conditions and adjust them later. Click Next. For this example, let's set it up as an email notification. Let's put Threat Activity Found as the subject line. Next, review the information to include or omit from your notification. Now, this email notification will provide you with the pertinent information you need to investigate potential threats found on your endpoints. Click Complete. This is an example of what an email notification looks like. With notifications, you can stay up to date on events that occur throughout your console and managed endpoints. If you have any questions, please visit service.malwarebytes.com.